Now, in addition to normal hydrogen bonds that are included in grid generation, we have here the option to account for other non-covalent interactions that are generally weaker but could be important, namely hydrogen bonds to aromatic hydrogens, hydrogen bonds to halogens, where halogens are treated as acceptors, or halogen bonds, where halogens are treated as donors. Although technically they're not hydrogen bonds, we include them here as a class of weak non-covalent interactions.